What's going on everybody, this is Kurt and I'm back with a new video. I've just started my journey here, so for the newcomers, Primal VFX is the place where we learn about visual effects, CG and much more. And today we will discover together 5 hidden gems for Substance Painter. From awesome smart materials to really useful plugins, you name it, you've got it. So get relaxed, grab a coffee or a cup of tea and let's roll the intro! So guys, the first hidden gem is a powerful tool. It's completely free and it will be a time saver for many artists. It's an Andy Bridge plugin that enables the import of Quixel Megascan assets into Substance Painter in one click. Let's give it a try and see how it works. So after installing it correctly by following the simple instruction in Substance Painter, let's check that the Bridge plugins are activated. Okay, now in Quixel Bridge, let's find a Megascan surface and download it. Let's configure the export settings as requested on the GitHub tool page. And then let's click the export button. Now back on Substance Painter, we have our textures loading in and ready to be used. It really works like a charm. So glad to have found that awesome tool that will be so crucial for my workflow in the upcoming projects. So the second one is an amazing water drips generator made by Ode Abu Zaid and available on ArtStation for only few bucks. So if you need a good water drips effect for ads, product visualizations, props or even games environments, this Substance Painter generator is for you. I did not try it yet, but it looks really promising and interesting. The third one is an handy incremental saver tool for Substance Painter. Version Up and Save was created by Timothée Marron, who is currently a CG artist at ILM. It was the lacking feature in Substance Painter till now. So a simple and really useful plugin that I hope we have just discovered together. The fourth one is an exceptional Substance Smart Material. So if you are a fan of cyberpunk, neo-noir character, go get it. This add-on will help you to make cyber patterns on your characters. It looks awesome and very effective at creating the desired look. So get ready for this whole game changer. The fifth one is Substance Batch Exporter, a tool for TDs and pipeline lovers. This plugin exports multiple Substance projects contained in a folder in one click. Really useful for different kind of complex projects. I'm really looking into it for implementing it in my workplace pipeline. Boom, no more boring repetitive export tasks.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the content, you know what to do. Subscribe to my channel for more awesomeness. And I see you guys in the next video.